What a first day of action at the ASUN Beach Volleyball Championships. It started at 8:30 this morning. Coastal Carolina in straight sets, 5-0 over Austin Peay. They moved on in the winner's bracket. Coastal Carolina showing a lot of fight so far today.
Yeah, we progressively got more competitive as the day went on with that 0-5 win for Coastal Carolina, just finessing the ball across the court here.
FGCU followed in kind. They would win 5-0 and in 10 sets without dropping a single one against North Alabama. What a job by the Lions to get to the tournament in their very first season as a program.
Absolutely. First season as D1 and first season as an ASUN team. Hats off to them for sure.
Then the big boys came out. Stetson, the defending champions, the home team, they won 4-1 against Coastal, although the Chanticleers picked off the top game here with Alves and Halderman beating Perales and Helen Hansen. And then the big one, North Florida and FGCU in one of the craziest matches you'll ever see, Jenna.
That was incredible. Going between all three here and the 1, 2, and 3 seed, it was hard to keep up.
UNF defeating FGCU. They dropped the second match to make it 2-2, and about 30 seconds later, won the deciding match on the first court. UNF moves on to play Stetson tomorrow in the semifinal.